Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello, I am Shivav Garshi from ENTC Department, Zeal Education, Pune. Our subject is water level detector using OP-AMP. This project is prepared by Suyog Karchi, Atharva Gadam, Yash Khatpe and Raj Latke. So the need of water level detector is first, many a time we forget to switch off the motor pushing water into the overhead tank in our households. Second, as a result, water keeps overflowing until we notice the overflow and switch the pump off. Third, as the OHT is usually kept on the topmost floor, it is cumbersome to go up frequently to check the water level in OHT. Fourth, presented here is a OP-AMP based water level detector to solve this problem. Introduction about it. First, an operational amplifier is a direct coupled high gain amplifier, usually consisting of one or more different amplifiers. Second, the operational amplifier is a versatile device that can be used to DC as well as AC input signals. Third, it originally designed for performing mathematical operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, integration, differentiation, etc. Thus, the name operational amplifier is designed as OP-AMP. Fourth, with suitable feedback components, the operational amplifier can be used for variety of applications such as amplifiers, oscillator, filter, regulators, etc. The circuit description. First, this fluid level sensor circuit is based on a simple common 741 op-amp IC used as an comparator. Second, when that two fluid level sensors are not placed in liquid, the output voltage from the 741 op-amp is negative and the T1 is blocked, resulting a 0 volts voltage on the R5 resistor. Third, if the fluid level sensor are placed in the liquid, the output voltage from the 741 operational amplifier is around 100 millivolts and the T1 transistor conducts, resulting an output voltage on the R5 resistor around 4 volts. Applications are: first, water level detector; second, fuel level detector; third, security alarm system; fourth, continuity tester. The advantages are: first, easy to design; second, least in cost; third, fault finding and maintaining is easy; fourth, small in size.
Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.